Sarah before the swallow came to stay. He could tell the weather by a brinded sky, it might be gold or grey. Yes, the ploughman had his place, and in good grey, spring grain waved in the sun when summer came. Now the ploughman, he had his trade, his gear and tackle trimmed all in the spring. Under sacks he walked the road, sheltering from the April winds, and was plotted and pieced with care, fold, fallow and plain. He'd sing a harvest home when autumn came. Now me grandfather walked the lanes when the thin rain come oozing through the thorn, making for the higher ground to find the ewes and rams when they were born. Yes, the shepherd, he had his place, and in good grace lambs were sheared again to keep him warm when winter came. But he took to the roads in high bonnet and crook and dogs that walked in pairs, making for the country towns to try his luck at the hiring fair. Yes, the shepherd, he had his trade, and with a good will, spring lambs and ewes and rams the downs did fill. Now me grandfather saw the change from high summer to winter's frost upon the plough, from the faded autumn leaves to small birds that sang so sweet upon the bough. Yes, the tradesman had his place, and in good grace his sons had walked the land from boy to man as seasons change. Now me grandfather left the plough, he walked a hard mile to reach the town and catch the train. To the fields he waved goodbye, where he'd sweated hard all in the sun and rain. Yes, the ploughman's had his day, and he's gone away, trying his hand the best he can some other way.